Scatter graphs show the relationship between two sets of variables. Today, I want to make a scatter graph showing the relationship between GDP per capita and average life expectancy. I have GDP and life expectancy data for 10 countries. Note that scatter graphs are better suited when you have data for many countries, as they are not so effective if I only had data for a small number of countries. First, on your graph paper, draw your horizontal x-axis and your vertical y-axis. On your x-axis, place your independent variable, that is, the variable that is more likely to be the cause of your relationship. Make sure you scale units in even multiples of 5s, 10s or 20s, so you have a consistent scale. I think GDP per capita is more likely to influence life expectancy than the other way around, so I will make this my independent variable. I will plot my dependent variable on the y-axis. Here, I will place life expectancy in multiples of 10. Give your graph an appropriate title. Now let's plot our data points at the intersections of the x and y axes, starting with Canada and so on until we finish with India. When the graph is completed, we want to see if there is any relationship between the data. Providing there is a recognizable pattern, draw a trend line through the graph. This is also known as a line of best fit. The steeper the slope of the trend line, the stronger the relationship is between the variables. Scatter graphs usually produce three patterns. In a positive relationship or correlation, both factors will move in the same direction. So in the graph we drew, there is a positive correlation because as GDP per capita increases, so does the average life expectancy. Sometimes we get a negative correlation, where the figures on the y-axis get lower as the figures on the x-axis get higher. An example of this would be if we plotted maternal mortality against GDP per capita, as in this example below. Sometimes there is no recognizable relationship. For example, if we were plotting the number of blondes against the level of intelligence.